Throughout recorded history, the state of Iowa has lived with floods. But the events of June 2008 showed there were still many gaps in our knowledge, activities, and organization. Given this history and knowing the impact floods have, how can we learn to live with flooding? In 2009, the Iowa Flood Center was created at the University of Iowa to address this central question. The flood of 2008 caused tremendous physical damage, but spurred many new research projects at the University of Iowa campus. This focused scientific effort, coupled with public interest in flooding, led to the creation of the Iowa Flood Center at one of UI's most well-known institutes, IIHR Hydroscience and Engineering. IIHR's expertise in hydrology and river engineering made it an ideal place for the Flood Center.
IIHR has been very involved in river training structures and development of simple engineering methods for controlling bank erosion, bank migration, sediment management at water intakes are examples of the applied engineering research that we've been involved in.
Led by Dr. Vitek Krajewski, the center conducts applied research in pursuit of a more comprehensive understanding of floods, focusing in particular on the role of the drainage network.
Everybody can relate to the fact that wherever you put yourself in the landscape, there is always a stream nearby. Only recently, the computational and communication technology reached the level where accounting for the water flow in the entire drainage network in the landscape becomes, you know, possible. And even, you know, today with all the supercomputers, you know, that we have, it is still a computational challenge.
One way the Flood Center is addressing this is through upstream basin mapping. Rainfall that causes flooding in a community is not always local. Heavy rain in remote reaches of a basin can later cause flooding far downstream. The Flood Center is mapping the upstream basins of communities vulnerable to flooding, so they can better understand the watershed that affects them. Another project that will advance flood monitoring is the stream stage sensor. Currently, gauges exist on many major rivers, but are expensive and don't provide sufficient data for real-time forecasting. To supplement these river gauges, the Flood Center developed electronic sensors placed under bridges to automatically monitor and transmit the height of smaller streams. More than 2,000 bridges in Iowa could employ this system to improve public safety and provide a more accurate picture for flood forecasting.
To make a good prediction of how much water is going to flow in the river, we need to know in real time what's the condition of the river. So knowing what is happening right now makes it easier to predict what is going to happen in the future.
In addition to upstream basin mapping and stream stage sensors, flood inundation maps use sophisticated computer models to accurately simulate the flow of water into flood-prone areas.
Of course, floods will happen. That's just a fact of life. But we need to determine where the flood water is going to go. Is there going to be high-velocity flood water that could be a danger to the public? And how we can incorporate that and work with the communities to make successful strategies to make sure the people are safe when floods occur.
Research at the Iowa Flood Center will complement and enhance the work of federal and state agencies like the Iowa Department of Natural Resources.
With the 2008 flood, everything changed. We found that we had more and more need to provide communities with information that they needed. The Flood Center is going to be of huge benefit to Iowans over the course of the next number of years because they're going to be able to provide the type of reliable scientific information that I think communities are looking for.
One such community is Palo, Iowa, statistically the town most affected in 2008, with 98% of their buildings damaged by floodwaters.
When the Flood Center was initiated using the resources of the river hydrologist in the University of Iowa, we thought the legislature had done a wonderful thing, and we wanted to be involved with whatever they were doing.
The Flood Center is working with the city of Palo to develop better watershed monitoring and will partner with other communities to cultivate a greater public understanding and appreciation for the waters running through our landscape.
The term living with floods is a term that we've used quite frequently during the past year.
After the 2008 flood, there have been many strategies to try to mitigate flooding in the future. Oftentimes, those are very serious engineered solutions. We are taking a slightly different approach, knowing that we can't engineer a mitigation program that will protect us from all floods, and that there may be future floods that exceed the design of those flood mitigation concepts. So we really want people living along the river to focus more on adapting to and living with floods.
To learn more about the ongoing work of the Iowa Flood Center, visit iowafloodcenter.org. Coming up, design for the developing world.